Let's get you caught up. I've beaten all the missions that I could find. And now I'm gonna buy a really expensive vehicle. I'm just like 100 grand off, or 75,000 off, from being able to afford the darn thing. So that's a problem. Right now I've been just screwing around and I upgraded all my guns, pretty much, that I could so far. I think there's probably a few more upgrades that I can do, but I'm not exactly sure which ones will be needing it, I guess. I don't know what I'm going to be using. So I'm just like upgrading them all to screw with them. Alright, so now that you're caught up, let's drink a couple vodkas. Bolshevik vodka reduces movement speed. Makes sense. So, used a couple of those. We'll see how that turns out. Ooh. Oh. Seem to have locked up the game by drinking too many vodkas. None of the keys seem to do anything. Well, the stream is off to a great start. I just want to thank everyone for being here with me through it all. Alright, that's like 45 seconds of just sitting there. There we go. What the heck? What is hanging down? So, my boy wanted me to get Comrade's Hammer, and I was able to actually craft Comrade's Hammer. So, you'll see it has 100% chance to do critical damage, and then 99.85% on the amount of critical damage that it actually does. 6% burn chance, 2 headshot damage multiplier, the thing at the bottom, it says it increases damage, the mod increases the mod that's on it increases damage by 3,594,427, like, thousand, or million, like 3,594,427 damage. So, yeah. I'll try this out. Oh, what happened to my car, man? This car okay? Guess this one's okay, but it's got a messed up body, in my opinion. Paint job's nicer on that one. Fuck it. Pissed about that. I wanted to drive you. This gun sucks. 5,000 damage. Oh, I'm sorry. Can you not get up? Is there a car on top of you? 5,000 damage. Oh, shit. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. So what they're telling me by killing my ass right there and flatlining me is that I can't bring the car to a gunfight. Gotta bring the gun to a gunfight. So first off, we're going to go Comrade's Hammer on their asses, I guess. Try that out. That's what it's all about. You know, trying out this new weapon. Looks like I could just get him from over here. Hey, you guys, you want to be friends? Let's line all you guys up. Can I damage two of you? Yeah, I killed two of you with one shot. And I blew up a car. Okay. That was impressive. So, how much damage on a headshot? 24,000. I guess he was dead. Seems like as long as I stay on the property and I parked on the sidewalk of said property, the car is usually there. But since I kind of walked kind of far, I'm kind of worried it would disappear on me. Oh my gosh, are you okay? What are you doing here? I love how they just honk at the lights, like they have to stop, they're forced to stop for the light, so they honk at it. Y'all want a party? I just installed some hydraulics on this truck, ladies. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, chill out, you crazy thing. Chill out, chill out. I'm gonna start hacking these people up. She's right there in the sword room. Done jumping yet? I feel like as soon as I get out, I was gonna screw with it again.
Get a job! Stop scaring people!
Y'all ready? Whoa. Where did you come from? All right.
What is this?
And my people will come for you.
I tried to run you over. Look what happened to the truck. You are invincible, brah. What the? That's too crazy. Manzuli, you are a G, bro. A G, like as G as can be. Yeah, boy. Oh, he has a samurai shirt on, that's why.
You blind?
Are you blind, bitch? Have fun with that. Okay. For now. I'm sure they're great. Is this somebody that will buy my crap? Because I have a lot of crap to sell.
What's up, what's up?
You actually sell meds out of this place?
Well, I call it a recent change. Used to work in electronics, didn't exactly pan out, had to shift my focus somewhere. But hey, it's all legit. I took a first aid course on the net. Bought a shard on pharmacy basics. Good to go, Chumba. Hey, just let me know what you need.
Sweet. I always wanted to have a drug dealer in essentially like an arcade or electronic shop. That's pretty much like going to the arcade for your weed.
Need your medical expertise.
So, you want what exactly?
Nice. I don't know if I trust this guy. Bounce back. Epic item components. Well, shit. I need those. All those. Especially the food vendors, man. Have you ever talked to the food vendors? So I'm trying to get enough money to buy a car, but I'm also trying to upgrade every weapon that I have to max, too. Yeah, right now I have all my weapons in my inventory because I'm, like, upgrading them all. So once I upgrade them and mess with them, if I don't like them, I put them back in the stash. But right now I have all the iconics. Every iconic weapon with me in the game is on me right now. You'd think by the time you hit like 50 street cred, you would stop getting so many like uncommon weapons and it would just be like rares and epics and legendaries, but nope. Just want to dump all this on me. The Kenshin sucked. I didn't like the Lexington. I liked the Unity. That one was alright. Well, I don't have enough money yet, so I need more of that. I can't come back there and beat your ass. Get my money back. All right. Seeing as how I've never been here before, what's down here? Oh, they're not worth much.
I have the right to relax a little.
Huh?
I think I just shot them both with one bullet. Or one magazine. This thing shoots a whole magazine at one time. The Comrade's Hammer. Modified clip contains only a single bullet laden with explosive material that wreaks havoc at the point of impact. Oh, I love the red mist after the headshot. Very sensitive. They are dead after that. I don't even have to shoot them a second time, I don't think. Hey, I have a mod on that makes, on my cyberware, that makes it so I can't kill anybody. All my weapons are non-lethal. Do I need that for the final boss, bro? Pistol sucks for range, so.
What's a weakling?
Is that like 23,000 damage or something? I don't even need to do that much damage.
I got it.
You know what? I just don't like you two. That's right. Cut your fucking self. Eat that blade. Oh, the other one already offed himself. Ooh, I missed. Right over the shoulder. That was a lot of blood. Probably get rid of that mod, I think, then, the non-lethal one. Because for the longest time now, I've had to go and double shot, like, double tap everybody I kill, so. Kill them once, and then I gotta go kill them again after that, which is fun. Terrible shot. Boy, this handgun just sucks. Normally, you take a weapon and you just shoot in the random direction of, like, I don't know, random NPC. They die, and all of a sudden you're getting attacked. It's really great. I found more than a couple of these garages that are interactive but don't open. Is that a turret? It is a fucking turret. Hello, turret. The fuck is in here? Alright, this is a turret. Y'all just chill for a bit. Chill. Just chill. Okay. Where am I? I'm in Watson. Across the street from the weird pharmaceutical place in an alley. South Watson. Alright, so this is the garage. You can spot these by aiming at them, and if they light up, they're interactive. whether they have a battery in them or not, or they're powered or not, whatever. So. Really? I could have sworn I explored this whole area over here. How am I? Northside Watson. I guess the closest marker is, oh, right down the street. Martin Street. Stop at Martin Street and just go down the street. After the second street, it'll be on your right-hand side in an alley across the pharmaceutical spot. Alright, now what's even in here, though? Is there anything valuable? Rare upgrade items, upgrade components. Some boots that reduce fall damage, okay. A careful note, sweet, let's read that. Hacks, be careful. Frederick got a lot of enemies, and I know they tried to break into their system once, almost left me a edge. I know you're looking at a show of ads for this, but if you ask me, it's not worth it. Cool. Well, he's dead now, so I'm gonna drink his ale. Take a grenade. What's this? 400 eddies. Bottle of absinthe, drink that too. Computer, what we got here? Oh, whoa. Okay. He doesn't know why, but he just committed suicide.
I'll gut you like a bitch.
Hey, comrade. Damage on the headshots.
This is the fucking end!
Nothing here. Ooh.
Yoo-hoo! Come out! Wherever you are!
I gotta be over here somewhere.
I won't hurt you!
Whoa, hello, good to see you too. Wow, that is a major difference from no lights to regular driving lights to the brights on this thing. Holy sheesh, like where does it even have all this power? Wow. Yo, like that is serious. Yeah, the brights for the win. Hell yeah. I don't know why I wasn't using the brights before on this bike. Alright, let's see what I got. Where's my weed at? Gotta roll a blunt. I wonder how often they're going to be testing these kids for COVID-19. Oh, this guy's just coming out of shooting up some junk in the alley. Hey, junkie, I see you, buddy. You see this junkie? Look at this guy. That's why you don't do drugs, people. That is exactly why you don't do drugs, people. Am I really going 104 right now? Is that right? 100. Oh no, 0 miles an hour. Is that my mileage so far? 1,040 miles? Is that is that like the miles traveled? Yo, if these cars have working mileage counters on them to show you how much you've driven them, that's just great. Like, that's cool. How's your zombies game going, bro? That doesn't sound safe. Sounds crazy.
Chinga da madre!
Oh, I hit a wall. Ah, what happened? I'm determined to ride the bike all over town, so... Out of my way, I'm nuts. That's my blood. That's V's blood right there on the wall. Oh, wow. Why don't you commit suicide?
It is.
I'm about to detonate grenade on you. Oh, shit. There we go. Like, how did she not see me? I'm sitting here on a bike, like. Have a seat and burn. Well, now that I took care of all these hoodlums, oops. Looks like I'm taking the bike too. This is CT3. Food machines by food machines and drinking machines by drink machines, like. The Apollo Brennan is really glitchy. I ride into walls with it all the time and go right through. Wait a minute. Hold up. Is that a ripper dock right here? Oh, he's like... Is he right here? Is this his office? It is. Cool.
So, my tattoo.
What? Got an infection? Maybe a moment's reflection.
No. I've already come to terms. Was more curious if you ever inked anything more twisted.
Oh, well... Was this one guy who wanted Fuck Night Corp, all caps, forehead, front, and center.
Oof. Disgruntled ex-corpo?
A suit at City Hall. So rest easy. I've been around a while. Seen worse.
This was the tattoo that he gave me. It was together forever. Pretty cool tattoo, if I do say so. Little Johnny. Bullshit. Huh. I guess I uninstalled the mod. Okay. I guess that guy's got nothing for me then. You can't grab stuff from on the bikes anymore. That's kind of shitty. No way. No way I fell right there. Yeah. Okay, while I've been sitting here, my computer opened like a bunch of browser windows. Like a ton of them. Like, it looks like my computer's been hacked or something. Like, there's tons of screens open. Now that could have killed him. I would have been okay with that, and I would have accepted it. But falling like 10 feet, that should not have killed him last time. I'm an impeccable. So bad at texting people back sometimes. I mean to. Okay. Shit, I jumped over it. Take me to the ray field. This may just be a regular copperhead, but I still like it quite a bit.
Leave me alone.
Okay. All you had to do was ask. So, is this red light gonna stay red forever? Because... thank you. A lot of dumpsters right here to dump bodies in, but there's nobody around here to shoot. Ooh, hello. Thanks for the ride. I was waiting for you, bro. I didn't think you were gonna show. These two vehicles are available, like, nobody's in them. Go around. I'll cover you. This always happens. I thought there was a car behind me.
wanted to wait it out. See who takes over. Then we
I said fucking no! Fuck you!
Fuck you too, bro.
Best not to jump the gun.
Don't do it! Let me. Really expect me to come down there?
That hurt, didn't it?
How about you just suicide?
Nobody makes it out alive.
Done. Damn, they did a lot of damage to themselves. Do you have any grenades? What kind of grenade you got in there? Okay, how about you?
Fucking just left all of you!
I wish you weren't such a bitch.
I'm gonna rip off your fingernails and feed.
There you are. Sweet. So this is literally where I spawned when I started, and all these cars had exploded when I spawned in, so I couldn't drive any of them. I literally saved so that I could take one of these cars with me, and the color I wanted was not available, so that was kind of a bummer. Get out of here without damaging this thing too much. Enemies have been alerted, huh? Where are they at? Your buddies just kill themselves and now your grenade's detonating itself? I'm so sorry, bro. I'm out of fun ones for you. But I have a sword. I gotta say, I like this pink sword. Pretty dope sword. Yeah, see, look how clean that was. It's not red that's coming out of him, but you know, I have a feeling these guys aren't really human. The Maelstrom. Let's see, does this one bleed? Nope. The Maelstrom don't bleed. It's weird, they do that weird pussy thing. Of course, my car disappeared. I love that. I just love that. Yeah, definitely dig this one. Like, look how fat these tires are. So ridiculous. Especially compared to just like the regular car, they're like twice as wide. Hey, nice slick tires, there's so much fun on the streets. But the Guinivere is a lot of fun to drive. It handles really well, so I still want to unlock that Guinivere. The problem is there's no mission. There's no actual missions to do, so the only way I can get money is by finding enemies to kill, killing them, and then taking their stuff. Another way that I could get money is by crafting weapons and then selling them. You know, craft them, put a bunch of mods on them that I don't use, and scopes and shit, and then sell them, get cash that way. But that doesn't really do me any good because I need the scrap to upgrade weapons. So I've been slowly upgrading my weapons to max. So once they're all max, I'll feel a lot more comfortable.
Cheers.
You know, I've been really bad about even looking at my map lately. Oh, like an armor mod. Do you know whereabouts? I kind of explored a lot of this area already. Out of my way. They haven't patched the painting glitch yet. I'm still missing like two murals. Like I talked to Misty and it did like a cutscene thing, but I'm still missing like, yeah, two murals I'm still missing. And there's no more popping up on the map, and I haven't come across any just in my exploring yet. If this is what you mean by the painting things. Oh, the guys, the maelstrom still spit out like yellow ooze for some reason. I don't know why, but they spit out yellow ooze. Hoping they would have fixed that, but not yet. Throw another grenade. Let's play. Throw another grenade. I have the painting, but I haven't been able to find the mission to sell it yet. Which is really obnoxious, because I was looking to get some extra eddies off of it. Silverhand hyped it up, and then I didn't get any eddies for it. Yeah, I got that. I just found that last night, actually. And, like, it's like the second or third floor of a parking structure, and there's a few goons up there. I'm gonna craft a bunch of armadillo mods, and then I think the crunch is the one for damage. Just see if I can get some higher tier ones crafted, since it has that chance to craft like higher tier ones. If you hadn't checked it out yet, in this parking lot, I found a car down here. And there was like some eddies with the dude right here. And like some kind of item and shit. Just kind of hidden down here. I found that last night too. How far away am I? 160,000, so I still need to get a ways up. How's your Friday so far, Zoe? Oh yeah, I kept meaning to do that, to try and get like the, do the cash glitch for it, because it just made sense time-wise, but honestly, I never got around to it, and they disabled it. They fixed it. By the time I checked it out, the items, you buy it back for the same amount you sell it for now. Huh.
Had it coming, I guess.
Who's that? Friend of yours?
Corpo Rat. Schemer. Had some dealings with him. Long past.
Time of death, 2 to 3 days ago. Damage to organs, blood loss, dehydration, ear interrogation, and killed. Huh. Does it want me to do anything else? Is that it? Just that's it? Okay. Seems like good as places that good of a place as I need to dump a body. I don't even know where I am. I'm in some kind of weird drainage thing. Weird. Yeah, I tried it on like the Saturday after they did the patch, and I sold it for 4,000, but I had to buy it back for 4,000 also. So it didn't end up gaining anything or losing anything. But I would love to get a quest where I could just get rid of it for a lot of eddies. That would be cool. How did I? I've been by here before, and I didn't find Anthony Gilchrist on the ground over there before. I actually remember climbing up those stairs. See, that I saw that on the YouTube videos. That looked pretty sweet.
Yeah.
there was a something legendary right here that I had gotten. I don't remember what it was, but I got something really neat up here. Why is the turret up here? I don't remember the turret before. But I got some neat items up here, whatever was in here. I haven't seen the laser grenade yet, I don't think. Or if I have it, I haven't tried it. I like how they changed the animations on the grenades. That's really helpful. Why are these cops just standing in the street? Like, I guess if you want to hang out there, that's cool. Very true, which is pretty sad. I only heard about this game like 2 or 3 years, like probably 3 years ago or something. And I've been pretty hyped on it for like 3 years. But I feel bad for the people who've been waiting like 7 years, 8 years for it. I haven't actually beaten the last couple missions yet, like I haven't beat any of the endings missions, so I still have those to do. And then you hit a lot of these places that just aren't open yet. Like the border at the south, and then this bridge that goes out of town. They're here. But they're just not accessible yet. So this is going to be like some kind of other downloadable content area or something. It's got to be. And this is like a road that just goes out to it. You can even see where the map ends right here. Coming soon. Alright, I've never jumped down this before. Are they gonna let me do this? Sweet. I still have to play Grand Theft Auto 4, so I stopped at San Andreas. 2, 3, Vice City, and San Andreas are the ones I've played so far. Warp Dancer. Oh. So that's kind of like Grand Theft Auto 3 and Vice City and San Andreas. They all kind of like limited the zones that you could explore until you beat a certain number of missions. It was always fun finding a way around that. That one gal, Lamia Kitsune or something, had found a way to get out of the Watson area before the first act was over or whatever. So she has a lot of videos up on YouTube exploring areas before you can normally explore them. Totally. Yeah, I was out in the Humboldt, just in the woods. I didn't have any internet or anything. Or I was just like, I'll just wait until I get back in town. It wasn't going to be out until December or whatever anyway. I got to admit, though, I am really stoked on the storyline. I'm stoked on how the game plays, like, you know, how it flows. Like, overall, it's got some good gameplay style to it, I guess. I don't really know what to describe it to. I haven't played any of these modern games lately, but it's got a lot of bad rap for how much fun it is. Cheers, bro. I'll catch you later. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the downloadable content that they're going to be releasing eventually. Yeah, that was annoying. I will take all of your money, Box. Give it all to me. Yeah, that voodoo mission, that was the one where you fight the Razor Hughes at the mall, right? Or is that the one, there was another mission at that mall where you had to do like a radio control thing. That's weird. You see, I couldn't defeat him in the first place. I think I still... No, I ended up losing that mission, I think, and I just gave up and I played the wrong save. Ended up playing on the save where I already lost. Shoot their perpetrator. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm stuck in that car. Stuff in my stash, but not that much. I've already emptied that out a couple times. I guess I could park right here. I feel like I've shot people here before. Actually wound him. Like, at all beforehand.
He's hit! Keep firing!
Oh yeah, I love Skippy. I just gave Skippy back to the original owner. Next game, I'm gonna keep Skippy though. That's for sure.
He's chipped.
Focus.
Oh. stab through. Enemy contact. This is a pretty sweet ride, too. But it's really not what I'm looking to buy right now. That is on the map, right? Yeah, it is. Ooh. These guys must have been doing one of those storage crate ripper dock deals. They must be pretty successful, just like all those trap weed shops that sell that trap weed. Cause there's a lot of trap shops with trash weed. There's a few with good weed, but most of them are trap. And I feel like these guys were just out here doing trap ripper dock stuff. I'm packing a little bowl real quick. I am really trying to figure out how to get money in the end game. Like, all I have is selling weapons. I don't have any other ways that I can get money. There's no, like, repetitive, like, race you could do for, like, a win bonus or something or anything like that. And I never had an opportunity to, like, sell anything like that. There was one point where my game glitched on, the mission at Clouds, where you had to kill, like, Kashiro or something. Shoot some guy. I shot him in the back of the head, and then I kept being able to grab his loot repeatedly. Multiple times, multiple playthroughs from behind him. Of course, it filled up my inventory eventually, because I sat there for, like, 20 minutes. With, like, 10,000 items or something. Like, weight is, like, 10,000. So it took, like, 60 seconds to sell one item. Oh, that's a good idea. I haven't tried selling the mods yet. I don't know how much those cost, but they're cheap to craft. I was thinking of crafting guns at first, but then I was like, well, I don't know what I'm going to do with these. Because they cost too much to craft. That's a good idea. Thank you, Zoe. It's not bad, I guess. Just take a long time at 20 a pop. Bully is worth 40. What's worth the most? 305 Prospecta. Oh, I can't even craft a Prospecta. Yeah, I was just looking at how many there are. I haven't cleaned it out in a while. Not gonna hang. Maybe I'll start attaching them to random weapons in my inventory before I sell them. I feel like I can get more value out of them if I put them on a weapon, but I'm not positive on that. I haven't tested it yet. Yeah, that's a good idea. I should wait right now. Because I was just out of vendor a little bit ago. Cheers. The tactician looks like a good option to craft. Burn through a lot of these materials, but see how much money. Oh wait, I should get a calculator and see how many of these I need to craft. I'm bad at math, so just bear with me here. Alright. If my math is right, then that just got me enough money, or enough items, to sell to get me the Guinivere. So now I just have to actually go and sell some shit real quick. We'll be all good. I was actually going to experiment with that right now and attach all the uncommon mods to all the guns I just crafted. Oh yeah, the food is annoying. I don't need any of that. Still says 16 right here, but be interested to sell it. Okay, so I crafted items. I crafted way too many items. Same with me, I've been slacking on selling the mods, the shirt, the mods, the clothes, and the food, just because they don't give you very much money.
Office, almost relaxing in a way.
Greenery soothes the body and psyche. Even implants take quicker in their presence. It's a shame more people aren't aware.
I need something to strengthen me up.
That can be arranged.
So this is the one I have equipped, and this is an honor. It doesn't look like they're gonna give me any more money for it with the mods on it. Even this one that came out with a lot more damage. No. Yeah, I'll be at the Rayfield in no time with this. I love how they tell me I can't skip time sometimes, like when you're in the store. So when you're overloaded like this, you gotta like waddle back in.
I need something to strengthen me up.
That can be arranged.
Alright, actually need these crafting items and the healing items. There we go. Patience for that right now. To get more money for the weapons? That makes sense, actually. I'll go to a weapon vendor next. Bonus here is I can trade stuff. The crafting items. I can get the crafting items I need here. Yeah, this one's giving me a lot of money for the alcohol. The medicine vendor gave me a lot, is giving me a lot for the alcohol. I'm gonna sell them some more. That makes sense. I didn't really look at that before. I would just roll up anywhere I could. It's good to see you, Vanessa. Thanks for dropping in. I hope your Friday is dope.
I need something to strengthen me up.
That can be arranged.
All this for like a car. I had a lot of tequila. Must be popular. What's popular? Yeah, happy Friday. Fridays are chill. Finished my work for the week. There's nobody that's gonna call me. It's nice. Nice and mellow. Any emails coming in now would probably be all spam. Oh, I don't think I said popular. Oh, the alcohol is popular. For in-game pickup items, like the alcoholic items seem to be really popular with the NPCs, like they're just thrown about everywhere. Grenades, huh? How many grenades do I have? I never use these. Wait, which recon grenade is that? Sticky one? Food vendor gives me more for food here. Or this vendor gives me more for food here. And drinks and shit. Seems like. Or at least alcohol. Why? There we go. Did not want me to turn. My turn. one over here. Figured out the trick to it. I love how he's still riding in slow motion, and as soon as he's done, yeah. Okay, now what am I going to hit now that I'm back to driving? Buddy, you alright?
Shit. Make a run for it.
Hey, friend. Should equip the mods on one again and see what happens. Yep, still doesn't give me more money from the weapons mod for the modded out one versus the non-modded shotguns. Getting really close to the Guinivere right here. I wonder if I did my math properly. That's it. I have enough now for the Guinivere. Yeah, I was just thinking I need those components. Wait, did it really just let me sell Johnny's pants? Oh no, my bad. Whoops.
Oh shit, not good.
Come on, V, you could do this. Relic malfunction? Whatever. We good? Don't worry about it. Zoe, huge shout out. I really appreciate you, man. Ma'am, whatever. Apologize for that, too. Everyone's so particular about his or hers these days. So, apologies. But, appreciate the help on this. I probably would have been dicking around on here for, like, another 2 hours. Just me and my mantis blade and some sword trying to get some money.
Oh,
I didn't realize it loaded. Oh, you definitely helped a shit ton. The first, really, really wow car I had for handling was this car right here, the Guinivere. Are you guys all cops?
Shoot!
Can I take this? I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take the trauma team vehicle. Yeah, y'all can go fucking kiss my ass. Yeah, buy vehicle. Yeah. So this is totally worth the $225,000, in my opinion.
Whoa.
No refunds. I don't want your refund. I don't want to give you the car back. You're never getting this car back. Never, you hear me? Quick, go to Carrie's house. Wow, oh, oh. A little too hard on that. Just because I'm a terrible driver doesn't make the car any worse. That was Carrie's. That's Carrie's house. Hey. Carrie, suck it. I got a Guinevere too. Worth it. Of course it stops at the gate. that is. Well, that's not the car I ordered. That's the car I ordered. Let's go ahead and do the manual save, I guess. Save for the win. Why is there always someone honking? I love how it's just like super private neighborhood and they have like security and shit. Like, who does this? Take that, Metal Gear. I've seen you before. I've defeated you before. Let's take a shortcut. I like palm trees, don't you? Between the palm trees, not wrapped up against them. Come on, let's go. I believe in you, Guinevere. Get out of here with that ratchet throx. Let's see if we can take a shortcut. I like shortcuts. Whoa, hold up, wait a minute. There's something going on under here. Hey, do you guys want to be my friends?
He attacked me!
I did. Shouldn't be out here doing bad things. You know what? You're just a waste of life. Just go for it. Just do yourself. Right? That's what I thought.
That's what I'm talking about!
He's wounded!
Noise. haven't done one of these in a while. What the fuck? How is your son? He took the bait and downloaded the infected picture. The file sent to me was easy to trace, sending you the coordinates. And he is no longer my son. What? Neutralize. Eliminate. He's a traitor to Kuroshi. Sold our data to competition. Eliminate the lowlifes around him too. Ouch. He got burned. Burned. Give me all your loot. You can go in the trash. This is a trash, right? Yes, this is a trash. Y'all shouldn't be doing bad things to kids under bridges. I knew y'all were up to no good. It made me sick. He's 16 year olds. A bulletproof vest with like no armor on it, and then yeah, archive conversation. Yeah, same message that I got from the other one. Okay, that's invisible. It's not really there. Alright, well, I'm gonna go play some Salt and relax. Now that I got what I wanted, I'm like the Roadrunner, you know, or when he was caught by Wile E. Coyote. I got to go free because I didn't know, you know, what the coyote was gonna do to me. And, well, I'm setting him free. Alright, good game. Thank you for joining me, and I'll buy some more cars tomorrow. I think this was the most expensive one, so they're just going to be easier from here now that Zoe taught me that dope-ass trick. So, huge shout-out to Zoe, for sure. Yeah, so cheers, good game, and yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Very soon. Actually, tomorrow.